Dear friends, we are informing you very sad and breaking news from Bangladesh. Abdul Sanek Mushtri Shafi has passed away. Inna lillahi wa inna ilayhi rajiun. Dear friends, we will give you the most information around the world. For more information, please subscribe our channel and press bell icon. Dear friends, we are informing you with deep hurts. Eminent writer and Shaheed Daya Liberation War martyr Begum Mushtri Shafi has passed away. Dear friends, on 7 April 1971, her husband and brother were picked by local Razakar and later killed. Mushtri Shafi also worked as a Shabdu Sainik at the Swadhin Bangla Betar, Canada during the Liberation War. Begum Mushtri has died at the intensive care unit of Combined Military Hospital in Dhaka. She was suffering from different health issues including kidney, urine and blood infection. Her body would be taken at the Dhaka Central Shaheed Minar. After that, Namaz-e-Janaza would be held at the Dhaka University Central Mosque. For her heartfelt condolence for her family and Muslim community. May her soul rest in peace. For more information, please subscribe our channel and press bell icon. We will keep you up to date. Thanks for watching.